You can measure an object using other objects as units. Emma and her sister Ava measured a dinner spoon. They both used paper clips as units, but their measurements are not the same. Notice they're both the spoons. Emma said, I think the spoon is about 5 paper clips long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ava said, I think the spoon is about 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Which measurement do you agree with? Why?